What's going on, YouTube? It's the Mailman coming back at you, and today we're going to be checking out the Kali RDA by QB Design V2 RDA RSA. This is one that, what can I say? I'm a QP fanboy. You know, it's just the way it is. So, yeah, I absolutely love QP Designs. Everything they put out, except for their mech mod, I have, and I love. This is another one. I picked it up much later down the road. I did not jump on it originally, and I wish I would have. I really do wish I would have. So, we're going to take a look at this 25mm RDA dual coil. We're going to check out all the accessories that it comes with. Do a build, listen to some music, pop back up, pros and cons. You know how we do around here. So let's check out this QP Designs Kali V2. All right, here we are. We got the Kali V2 RDA RSA by QP Design. Now on the back, we will have all of its information. We got our, you know, it's 25mm, blah, blah, blah. Everything's there. So let's open her up. Now, easiest one to deal with when opening up, we got the RDA with the stainless steel cap, and we got these really, really nice drip tips. And I recommend picking up some of their other drip tips as well. It's a little dirty, excuse the grunginess, but they've got some nice drip tips. All right, so we got the black barrel, we got the clear barrel, we got the Ultim barrel, we got a black top cap, and we got these different top caps that are gonna go without a drip tip, okay? So these top caps are drip tip built in. These are the ones I rock the most because I run this on a mech, but this right here is the Ultim, the clear, and the black. You can do lots and lots of mismatchy stuff. Let's go ahead and check out what's in here. We got our grub screws, we got our Allen key, and we do have our flathead screwdriver and our squonk pin. And lots and lots and lots and lots of O-rings. So now we got the QP Design RDA. We got some knurling up top to help with the adjustment of the airflow, and it is working amazing. Okay, you can open it up one at a time, and that's pretty much what's going to happen on this side is going to happen on the other. They got these really nice 810 drip tips. All your 810 drip tips should and do fit in here. Okay, we got the O-ring on the inside, and the drip tips look really good. Really, really good. We got a protruding 510. This is hybrid safe. I run this on a mech. We got a Kali V2. We got our serial number, and we got QP Design. Let's go ahead and take a look at the deck. We do have the Kali written right there and the QP Design written right there. And I do believe, I don't know whose name that is, but it's on everything. I'm guessing it's the designer. All right, so this top cap does come off. We do got our domage for your added flavor, if that's what you believe is a real thing. Okay, but now this top cap and all the top caps, really beefy. You know, they are really, really beefy. This deck is about a 24mm deck. Let's check that out. It's a 21mm deck. And at the base is going to be a 22mm deck. So it's a small deck. All right, here we are. We got the deck. We got a stainless steel deck. We got our positive strip running down right here. So you can really build this thing a lot of ways. You know, you can put a coil here if you want to do series. I do have a series build that I do this Kali RDA on the Spike V2. I'll go ahead and post a link right there. But otherwise, if you just want a normal build, you can build it right here. Two legs, two here. And you kind of kind of bring them in a tad, but not too much. And when you build it this way, that's when the coils are the closest to the airflow. If you build it this way, your coils are a little bit further away from the airflow, but if you are throwing on some series coils, some big beefy series aliens, then it doesn't matter. At 8.4 volts, you're going to get a ton of flavor, just a ton. We got some really nice machining. We got an extra wide, very deep juice well. Okay, we got the Cali V2 written right there on the inside of the deck. We got our Allen head screws. Okay, got our double O-ring here. And this is a very simple RDA, very enjoyable RDA. You know, just the flavor alone off of this thing is really, really good. So that's pretty much it for this bad boy here. We're going to do our build. We're going to listen to some music. Pop back up. Pros and cons. I'll see you on the flip side.
And he's 12 years old, and tomorrow she'll be a whore. Nobody ever told her it's the wrong way. Don't be afraid with the quickness you get laid. For your family, get paid, it's the wrong way. I give her all that I have to give. I'm gonna make it hard to live. Salty tears running down.
So here we are, back up top, we got the QP design, Cali V2, sitting on top of the Got Tube tube, looking sexy as hell, sexy as all hell. That's the money shot right there. So, we got a 0.13 build in here, we got some quad core fuse claptons, let's go ahead, let's have a bait. Oh yes. Now, let's go ahead, let's talk about the pro cons, and then we'll move on to the pros. First con that I got for this thing is it's going to be personal preference, but it really doesn't come with any 510 drip tip adapter. You know, it comes with one actual drip tip and a couple of top caps that have built-in drip tips. So to me, it's not a con. But if you love your 510s, I suppose it could be a con for you, but this thing is just, it is made for rocking some beefy, big, nice builds, some nice low ohm builds, and, or even, you know, a series build. This thing is built for a lot of power, just regardless. So, you know, you really don't need that 510 drip tip, in my opinion, but again, you know, it's personal preference. You may or may not appreciate that. Now, the fact that it's also a 25 millimeter, that can go pro or con either way for depending on the person. For me personally, it's a pro because I rock tubes and, you know, not a lot of RDAs come in 25 anymore. Or I shouldn't say anymore. Haven't been in the game long enough to say anymore, but it does seem as most RDAs, especially mainstream ones, like QP. Now, QP is oddly weird. It is a high-end China type of product. Okay, they do smaller batches and they really have some quality products. So with that in mind, let's go ahead and talk about the pros. Now, the first pro that I got for this thing is just gonna be accessorization. Just accessories, baby. You know, if you are in the high-end world, then you know you like your extra caps. You know, let's matchy matchy this bitch. But you know, that is a huge pro. Huge pro. I mean, just all of this, all the Top Cats, all the different ways that you could rearrange, mix and match this thing. It's really nice. Okay, the flavor on this thing's killing it. If you build it the way I built it in this video, excellent flavor. Your drip tip, or your, excuse me, your coils are right there by the airflow. And even if you build a series build, you're rocking so much power through those coils that you get flavor for days. All right, flavor for days with this bad boy. Now, another pro that I have for it is just, it's gonna be the amount of juice well in there. You can just drip your little heart out. And if you have a lot of cotton in there, you can make this bad boy last quite some time off of a nice big drip. And it's not gonna come leaking out the sides, you know, unless you put maybe 2 mils in ish. And about 2 mils, it'll probably do it. But you can fit a lot of juice in here. It's just massive in there. The deck is just made for just straight power. It's really nice. Pro to me. Huge pro to me. Now, another pro for this thing is just gonna be the aesthetics. Even though it's got a little bit of logoing on it, aesthetically, just very nice. Very nice. I could always do without the logoing, but very nice aesthetics with this mofo. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this bad boy. You know, it's got a it's just it's a winner RDA. If you are someone who's into mech mods, excuse me, if you are someone who's into mech tubes, this is definitely right up your alley because you know, like I mentioned before, you got that 25 millimeter option, you know, and then you can match it with black tube, black Cerakote, brass tubes. I mean, you can really do a lot with this RDA as far as mechanicals go, mechanical tubes. And yeah, I would highly recommend this one to any mechanical enthusiast out there because, as you guys know, this is less 25s than there is 24s. And 24s don't look bad on a tube, but 25s just look better. That's all. It's a little bit better. But yeah, you know, that's it for this bad boy. I highly recommend this one to anybody who likes accessorizing. And to anybody out there who in the mech tube world, in that realm, this is definitely a nice, cheaper option for you to get, you know, a very nice RDA with a lot of accessories. I do believe out on the Google webs, I am seeing it. I did buy this one, if I'm not mistaken. Excuse me, straight directly from QP for about 70, 60, $70. You know, and in my experience, unless you're rocking some kind of nice coupon code or holiday sale, QP is the best place to get their own products as far as the price point goes. Now you will have to wait a little bit of time as they do ship from Canada, and it can take a little bit of time, a week, up to 2 weeks, depending on where you live, of course. Here in the States, about a week to two. So I highly recommend this device to all, like I said, anyone who fits those parameters, mech users, anyone who likes to do matchy matchy and having all the extra, you know, drip tips and all. Of course, it is a dual coil. So, you know, if you love your dual coils, this one is definitely one to get up and have in the arsenal. So, yes. This is definitely one that I am going to keep around. This is not one that I'll probably ever let go of just because of all the options that I have, and I can always use it on a tube. So, thank you guys for watching. I do appreciate it. And I'll check you guys out on the next one.